Police are also looking at video from security cameras after a local Eaton Park was robbed overnight. Investigators say a man in a winter jacket and jeans walked into the Banksville Road location just after 2 o'clock in the morning. He handed the cashier a note demanding cash. That cashier told police the man was wearing a fake red beard at the time. He ran out the door right toward the Days Inn Hotel nearby. That employee was not hurt.